Okay, guys, let's get in this place. Again. Oh, floor 7. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just gonna be another cutscene. Right? Yeah. Okay. Never mind. No, uh-oh. Just please continue. I've been sitting there for days. Ask you something. I'm listening. You're a warrior. What does a warrior fight for? I made an oath to fight for Michaela, but I failed to save Michaela. Michaela, she's the one you care for. Michaela's my fiance. I loved her. Michaela's dead. She disappeared with the village. Oh, I see. So that's why you were so damn. Let me tell you, I assure you, Michaela is alive. Is that true? Probably. Oh, look, a shooting star. Lucky cookie zucchini. What? Damn moon people. Crazy rabbits. Say, interrupt me as I end at the temple. We have enemies. We have dwarves. Ow. Okay, so only if he has the up and down motion can I get in on that crap. Goodbye. Thank you. It's important. I wonder if it grew out of this mimic face. Or whether it was just a temporary little thing. Nagita. It did not grow out. Damn it. I came here to tell you, you need to stop. Oh, great. To run all the way back. Even when they put the exit right next to you. Crabby Hermit. Just a gunny. It's literally just a gunny. I'm gonna two-shot them. We should do the repairing. Is there a healing spring here? No. Then I should probably... mimics. No. Not this one. This one will be mimic, probably. If you can fight a cave bat, you can fight a mimic. That's generally my... Just die. Thank you. Close and see if we can double them. Yeah, boy. Thunder and thunder. Oh, so they both leap to thunder. Good to know. That was entertaining, even if just for a few seconds. Alright. Says you're weak to thunder. Let's see just how weak to thunder you are. Pretty much the same weakness as ice. I got a stairway. And two mimics. And a freaking bomber. I have three sisters, so it's something. I guess technically that was a good trade. All senses of the word. Didn't even fully heal me. forgot how hard mimics hit. I used to fear them like the plague. That's it, I didn't have a key anywhere. At least it's a tub switch. I know. No. What, mate? Oh. That's nice. Wada. Yeah, I'll start the next floor, guys. Let's go. Let's see. Why we should regret existence today. No. No reason. Unless it's a friggin' event floor. Let's go the other way for now. You dick. Did he punch me or did the explosion hurt me? So that's a decent punch, but a really weak-ass explosion, that's for sure. I thought I was going the right way. Damn it. Nah. I'm wasting the bombs. Those are like the only guys I can't fight at melee. Oh. Oh, Blair. Blair Witch Project? How many jokes can I make on this guy's name? I'm part of Team Blair. We're gonna fix the world. Jump around. Well, we already have a decent amount of ammo. Unless it's all of it, in which case that sucks. Makara? Is that the one he was talking about? Thing? Tree? This? It's a mimic. No, it's not. Alright, let's run back. I know when I've made a mistake. I don't have to be close for that. Oh, jeez, we got the... unattach that. Just ice. Let's take that out for a attack 3. Upgrade that. Still need attack and ice. Happy to oblige. 51 ice and 75 attack. I'd say that's decent. Oh, there's two dorks over there? Oh. So you render one at a time. That's 70 of those then? Sweet. Oh, hurry up. Jeez, screw it. 2v1 me, I don't care. Thank you. As usual, picking up stuff only requires your touch. And still, you dweeb. Let's open this mimic. There we go, got the locked door. No longer thirsty. Hey, I can't see. I was right the first time. Damn it. All the way back here, just because some of those guys might have the freaking crest. I need to stop doubting myself. That's when I screw up. Just have confidence in what I'm doing. I'm fine. Yup. Oh, my mic is up, ready for upgrade. Oh yeah, it has been for a while. I just don't have anything to upgrade with, and I don't want to waste the 2x slot. So if I can get like a 2x diamond, then yeah. You got me. And what? Like a 2x diamond is amazing. It's the best thing in the entire game. Because it just goes high. You're never going to need another monster stat for the rest of your, playthrough. This weapon. Well, sort of. I actually don't mind still using her against these guys, even though she's full, because she steals bombs every few hits. Like so. And as we all know, bombs are amazing. Whether it's in Ratchet and Clank, in this game, bomb's just OP. Yeah, if you hit a guy with a throbbing cherry, it's essentially a one-shot as well. Because then they can't move or do anything, so you just stand there and do whatever you want to them. Friggin' army in there that wants me dead. Sweet. Stop clustering, you dweebs. No. Bad. That's not bad. Alright, let's get out of here. Put some stuff together. There's a good amount of bombs. I think this is when we get Ngaga back to the team. Because we're going to rebuild the girl he likes, so then... something like that. Okay. You can go here. You can go here. Okay, let's raid. Alright. Okay. You, what do you want from this village? No, it's these sessions, don't you forget that. Sassy, new requests. Of course, I don't draw the water. What do you need? Odds and ends case. Don't forget. Yep, gotcha. I got you, fam. There we go. People are probably gonna be wandering around. Just a huge pain. You again. I need one more. Where are your other sisters? Jeez. Mage Slayer. Some dude just runs into your house and starts raiding everything. Hey, little boy. Hiya. Middle sister. And our quest. What do you need? It's all a cabin, it's just for storage space. How do you do? Yes, yeah, so they all just want to be near the oasis. Tradition of the Pole Guardian. I don't have anything bad with this. So yeah, we're going to trigger this event right now. Right. Meow. Yeah, can't do anything with that. Alright, let's fix the oasis first. This is a big deal, guys. Big deal. Walk in. Where do they sleep? Pretty sharp kid, come to collect his ward already. Sorry, I can't help you. Give you some candy, dear. Nah, I've already gotten candy. I don't want another piece of candy. I scared you'd come here for that. Don't be mean. Oh, did you hear that? Here we go again. A bad habit of vilifying people. You ain't that way. Stop both of you. You two are always fighting. You're alive! Gasp. Ungaga. Oh no, not this guy again. See, I like the middle one. Thank God you're still with us. I really do. They're gonna stare into each other's eyes for a while. Please not here, no mushy stuff. You keep telling me, when we cure. I'm better at everything than we cure, so why not me? Tell me why. Things cure does better than you, Nagite. So she's who I want to be with. Let me ask you something. What does me cure? Tell you all. It's a year ago, I was stung by a scorpion. Said I'm finished. Scorpion sting. I will die. I don't know. Scorpion got me. I won't live much longer. I'll call the doctor right away. Stay here. No time. I don't want to die like this. Soon. I won't last much longer. It's my last wish. What? Tell you're the strongest warrior in the desert. It will protect us a lot when you're gone. Scorpion's venom. Nothing can be done. I am dying. Need you here in Muskalaka. I need you too. Doing? Don't do that. You'll kill yourself. And I need you too. Did she die? Did she die? It's like the poison from me, and she became infected. Was dying and fought for 3 days. She risked her life to save me. If it weren't for her, I probably wouldn't be here. Really? So that's what happened. It's incredible courage. No one can match it. Not even me. Now I see. So that's why Makira was lying there, too, when I brought the doctor to you. You probably asked Ungaga not to say anything about it, huh? Well, I guess... there's really no room for me between you two. Take me with you and we'll beat that evil wizard. I understand now what Theo was trying to say. I forgot this, for the strength doesn't come from your fists. It comes from your heart. Well, I'll try once more to become the strongest warrior. Stickman. Why do they call you the Stickman? Because I beat people to death with a stick. Just a while. Go ahead, I'll catch up with you. Press select whenever you need me. Oh, jeez. We should probably call this an episode. Or, maybe. Theo! Couldn't help overhearing outside. And Gaga's back to normal. Really wanted Gaga to get back to his old self again. Really glad. Yeah, sure. No, it's okay. I'll say goodbye to Ngaku from here. If we talk too much, it may be hard for me to go back to the village. It's the end of my mission here. I'm sure Ngaku will be a great help in your quest. So long. How's he get back? I mean, I warped. Did he see someone walk? Oops, I almost forgot. In the last chamber, the Sun Moon ship is kept. You need both the Sun Signet, which is kept by the Sand Warriors, and the Moon Signet, which we Moon people control. I believe the Sun Signet has been handed down for years to village chiefs. Problem is the Moon Signet, which is supposed to be kept by us. Nem doesn't like little hassles, so he left it with the Sand Warriors so they can manage the entire temple. Oh, but please don't blame Nem. Managing a tomb is hard work. Anyway, both of them are kept by the people of this village. Remember now you need both signets down to the last chamber. So I guess this is all I have to say. Make sure you beat that wimpy genie. Yeah, sure. Got you, fam. Ooh, Kaden. They can warp too. Alright, we're gonna call this an episode and then continue on building stuff, because this is going a lot longer than I thought it was going to.